Adrian, as his first personal third rail spin foul.
Ball.
hosted by Trent Brown. That's the second personal, 15 foul, Altoona. Jacob Lucas will be the Royal lineup for Dallas Festival.
Let's go!
3-point basket by Evan Olson. From Zach Hansen. Basket by Kate Osborne from Glenn Harden. Chopper. That's his first personal fifth rounder team foul. Evan Olsen, the Rails lineup, replacing Jake Nelson.
Thank you.
Altoona leading the Ramblers 29-27 at halftime. Here are your leading scores for the first half. The Rails were led in scoring by Evan Olson with 14, Rich Adrian with 7. The Ramblers were led in scoring by Keelan Norman Hyatt with 8. Ben Sokup and Matt McCann each with 4. Players with 2 or more personal fouls on either team or Altoona, Dallas Escobar and Brett Plastic each have 2 personal fouls. For the Ramblers, 2 personal fouls each for Ben Sokup and Michael Watkins. Correction on that, the 2 players for Altoona with 2 personal fouls are Jacob Chilson and Dallas Estimo.
I'm insurance. deal.
Thank you.
Altoona with the line shooting two. Thank you. in the Rails lineup for Jacob Chilton. Let's go.
Stand in front of them.
Ben Sokup in the Rambler lineup for number 34, Michael Walkwitz.
Oh,
Your final score, the number 60, Altoona